United up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
Fred with it. It's Manchester United on the move. Now, what can they do from here? Well, those who've grown up supporting Manchester United, Lee, feel that the club should always be pushing for honours and always be pushing for Champions League glory.
Well, yes, success is ingrained into the woodwork in this famous club.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Alves Rodriguez gives it a... Can they get themselves in front here? That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal, Lee.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
Underway they are again, and it's Bayern with the lead. Given away by Pogba. Teamwork might be the key. Is he going to punish them here? Attending to his defensive chores. James Rodriguez. It's with Mats Hummels. The ball with James Rodriguez. Franck Ribéry. And it's with Robert Lewandowski. Opportunity it is. Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Back from the byline. He needs to clear it here. Given away by Manchester United. Plenty of running room in the wide position. The keeper compelled to... Oh, what's the keeper doing? Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage to the knockout stages. Each has its own dynamic.
Well, it does. I certainly get a little bit more excited when the knockout stages start, I must admit, but the group stage is an introduction to everybody, to all the teams that are in the competition. I think that's vital. You get to know the players, the teams, how they play, and then once the knockout stages start, the real excitement for me kicks in.
Pogba. This is Chris Smalling. Given away and showing fine vision. Eric Bailly keeps it out. Job done, ball one. Given away. Lewandowski. Now he must favour the cross. At the back post and waiting is Thomas Müller. A goal for Bayern to extend their advantage. So 2-0 now. Martial. See what he has in store for them. And up there is Alexis Sanchez. No nonsense clearance. Lukaku. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, this United side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy. The team's nearly clicked.
And now Müller. He has teammates to play it to. And Ribéry, that is superb goalkeeping based on a genuine aerial threat.
Well, sometimes I'm a bit harsh on goalkeepers, but that genuinely was a really good save.
And Martial. The cross from Martial. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
A chance then for the respective... And so the second half begins. It's Bayern with the advantage. Gnabry with it. The ball with James Rodriguez. They might be able to capitalise in the wide position, Bayern. Pogba has it. Given away by Manchester United. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. Possession ceded by United. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. This is Robert Lewandowski. Here is Fred. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed out. Fred with it. Potentially productive pass from Martial. Pogba might want this. Not all that convincing defensively. Lewandowski now. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. The ball with Valencia. This is Robert Lewandowski. Excellent challenge. Alexis Sanchez. Threaded through by Lukaku. Over the touchline for a throw-in. It's a substitution for Bayern. Crossed in by Alexis Sanchez. Attending to his defensive chores. Smalling. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. It's a yellow card for Smalling, Lee.
Defenders on yellow cards, smiling forwards. That's what you'll get now.
And here is Robin. And showing fine vision, Lewandowski! And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Lewandowski now. Fred with it. And Paul Pogba. Boateng's block. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Lewandowski now. Here is Thiago. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. James Rodriguez. Gnabry with it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And Alexis Sanchez. Now, what can he do here? Clattered away. It is to be a throw-in. Now, this is Martial. Serge Gnabry. And on the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, some teams are...
Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Corner opportunity for Bayern. Short corner it is. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Oh, goodness, he was... And he's broken free! Can he beat the goalkeeper? And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Bailly. The Red Devils have lost the ball. And it's Robin in a fruitful position. And how about that for a save from David De Gea?
That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
They've elected to go for the short corner. And Arjen Robin, great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Leon Goretzka. Well, regaining possession for his... The final whistle is...
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
An exciting occasion stands before us here on the big European stage. One to look forward to, you would think. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
And the defender takes care of business. Untidy then, Alexis Sanchez. And it's with Robert Lewandowski. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Phil Jones starts with Chris Smalling in defence. Jesse Lingard starts with Alexis Sanchez on the flanks. And the centrepiece of the attack is Romelu Lukaku. Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. James Rodriguez plays alongside Javi Martinez in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. The ball with Valencia. Here is Fred. Paul Pogba. The tackle crisp and accurate. The free kick decision going the way of Bayern. Leon Goretzka. Jesse Lingard. Jerome Boateng. This is Alaba. Goretzka. David Alaba. Leon Goretzka. Franck Ribéry. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Short corner favoured. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Corner kick played in. And it's with Ribéry. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. What's he going to do here? Müller. He has time to play it over. Kimmich. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Nemanja Matic has it. Given away by Manchester United. And over the touchline for what will be a Bayern throw-in. It's with Mats Hummels. Now it's with Javi Martinez. Pogba. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. Jesse Lingard. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And it's Fred. Here's Alexis Sanchez. Matic on the ball. And Alexis Sanchez. Now let's see, does he mean business? Here's Alexis Sanchez. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Kimmich with it. This is Müller. Lewandowski now. Well, great read there to intercept. It did appear that it's going to be United's free kick. Flattered away. Nemanja Matic has it. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Goretzka. James Rodriguez. Front Ribery. A chance then for the respect. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. James Rodriguez. Front Ribery. Beautifully timed. Fred with it. Now it's with Javi Martinez. Front Ribery. Javi Martinez. Thomas Müller. Lewandowski. In to win the ball went Chris Smalling. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Leon Goretzka. James Rodriguez. Now this might pay dividends. And here is Ribery. And now Müller. He's going forward well here. Can they take the lead? And this could represent an opportunity for Bayern to nudge in front. They've won the corner. They've elected to go for the short corner. This is James Rodriguez. No-nonsense clearance. Now it's with Javi Martinez. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think... Wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Paul Pogba. And Alexis Sanchez. Leon Goretzka. Matic on the ball. Pogba has it. Here's Alexis Sanchez. Nemanja Matic has it. And Alexis Sanchez. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Goretzka. Lewandowski now. Kimmich with it. Leon Goretzka. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek, just look how quick he reacts.
Over it comes. Oh, a truly magnificent piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, it is his job, Derek, keep the ball out of the net, but I'll give you, it was a good save.
Young. 15 minutes remaining. Alexis Sanchez. Martial in the middle. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Pogba. Alexis Sanchez. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. I must say, no shortage of space. Serge Gnabry. James Rodriguez. The free kick decision going the way of Bayern. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. The keeper really had work to do after that header came in. Marks out of 10 for the save, Lee.
I'll give him an 8. No, 7.
Pogba has it. Given away by Manchester United. He has plenty of support. Kimmich. Here is Arjen Robben. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Now regaining possession for his side, cleverly. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. This is Thiago. Is he going to punish them here? Robben at the ready. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, that will be all for the... One of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to. It is Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Chris Smalling plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Nemanja Matic in the centre of midfield. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, we say to each other in the back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. Don't give this lad half a yard. He's such a great finisher.
Kimmich with it. Leon Goretzka. Now it's with Javi Martinez. Here is Joshua Kimmich. The ball with James Rodriguez. Lewandowski. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, the counter chance was there, but no. Running towards goal. One man to beat. Attacker versus keeper, and keeper wins.
Oh, I always put my money on the attacker. Not this time. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Pogba has it. Matic on the ball, and it's Fred, and it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces, it's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Javi Martinez. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage to the knockout stages. Each has... And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Given away by Manchester United. Goretzka. Job done, ball one. And here is Ribery, front Ribery, and it's with Robert Lewandowski. Now, what can he do here? And here's Javi Martinez, James Rodriguez, the ball with James Rodriguez, and options in the centre. Well, the clearance half-hearted, and a chance for them to nudge in front.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him and he's unlucky, really.
Underway they are again, and it's Bayern with the lead. Intelligent threaded pass here. That was splendid goalkeeping by Manuel Neuer.
Well, arguably the best goalkeeper in the world. Can you argue against that with a save like that?
I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
This is Müller. Kimmich with it. This is Robert Lewandowski. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And De Gea, untroubled. Beautifully timed. Javi Martinez. moving through the gears. Antonio Valencia in possession. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? He's going forward well here. Still possibilities. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Leon Goretzka. And now Müller. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. Betwixt and between that clearance. Excellent challenge. So the whistle then. Underway in the second half. Bayern currently hold all the aces. Goretzka. Lewandowski now. This is Müller. And it's played into the centre. Not messing around with that clearance. Rashford unable to hold it. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unfortunate in that the ball has gone out. Pogba. Nemanja Matic has it. Goretzka. This is James Rodriguez. He's gone in here from James Rodriguez.
Well, he's not disappointed there. Bit of class.
So 2-0 now. He's protecting it effectively. Matic on the ball. Martial. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. Kimmich with it. They might be able to capitalise in the wide position, Bayern. Tremendous intuition to win it back. James Rodriguez. Goretzka. And it's with Ribéry. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. A poor cross, all things considered. Pereira. Well, it's forward momentum for Bayern here. What can they do from this position? This is Alaba. Here is Thiago. And here is Ribéry. Thiago. Leon Goretzka. Kimmich. Now he must favour the cross. Lewandowski! And a substitution in the offing. Now the execution of the corner. Oh, the cross. Can he put it away? And a headed goal it is. Right on cue.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
Pogba unable to keep the ball. Lewandowski now. Now, what can he do here? And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. Maneuvering his way forward. Marcus Rashford. Nemanja Matic has it. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, some teams have problems creating and scoring goals, we know that. Bayern Munich don't normally, and they haven't done tonight. It's the hardest thing to do on a football pitch. They make it look easy. Lovely to watch. The players have all got a smile.
He's in with a chance. Müller can do so many things, scoring amongst them.
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. Just one of those days when nothing has gone right. A red card to make matters worse.
Well, to add insult to injury, the player's off, and now they're well beaten. They haven't played well today. They're just getting what they deserve.
And it's with Robert Lewandowski. It will be a Bayern corner. Short corner favoured. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Poor goal. The final whistle is sounded.
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see? I got everything you need.
Only a genius can love a woman like you.
Oh my God.
See
ya. You've been my Einstein, my Newton, my Galilei, all of my Hawkins. Boy, put the pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking. Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you. You.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see?
I got everything you need. Well, only a genius could love a woman like, oh my God, you're the lock and I'm the key. I got everything you need.
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. The highly proficient David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly starts with Chris Smalling in defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Nemanja Matic in the centre of midfield. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Vincent Kompany plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne starts alongside Fernandinho in central midfield. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Great vision from Leroy Sané. A City corner it is. Often tempting to blow your whistle straight away, but the referee let it flow and then went back and handed out the yellow card.
Well, he thought he got away with it, hadn't he? He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there with a yellow card.
And he's beaten him here. Fernandinho. Can they get themselves in front here? And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
So underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage. Martial. He has teammates to play it to. Antonio Valencia in possession. And Pogba. Matic. De Bruyne. Given away by City. Marcus Rashford. Trying his luck from long range. Ederson was always likely to catch that one. Well, you consider the success Manchester City have enjoyed in recent years, but you get the feeling that the Champions League and winning the Champions League would be bigger than anything for them.
Well, absolutely. All of a sudden, it's become reachable with all the money they've spent over recent years. Now Manchester City fans, players...
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Paul Pogba. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage. Martial distributing shrewdly. And he's found a bit of daylight. And the Brazilian at his best.
Oh, I love watching him play. Just look how he commands his area. Well, they're still behind, Derek, aren't they? But how? What incredible goalkeeping that was.
Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. Walker now. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Lingard lost it. David Silva. Job done, ball one. Paul Pogba. Fernandinho with it. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, this United side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy. The team's nearly clicking, but just not quite.
Pogba. Anthony Martial. Now regaining possession for his side, cleverly. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And cleared away. Rashford. Well, great read there to intercept. And that is that. The second half is underway and it's Manchester City with the lead. De Bruyne. Aguero. Sterling. Attending to his defensive chores. Pogba. Fred with it. Matic on the ball. Kompany now. Walker now. Sterling has it. And a throw in for Manchester City it'll be. Kompany now. De Bruyne now. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. Potentially productive pass from Martial. Lingard ready to fire. No-nonsense clearance. Sergio Aguero has it. Sané. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Simple for the keeper. He's feeling the pressure here. Given away. And here's David Silva. Sterling. Opportunity it is. He's found the back of the net. Leroy Sané. It's going their way. 2-0. Pogba has it. Nemanja Matic has it. Paul Pogba. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Otamendi has it. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Smalling. Here is Fred. I think you'd have to be a greyhound to get to that one. Keeper's ball. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Given away by City. So 20 minutes to go. Sané, but intercepted. Paul Pogba, this is Nemanja Matic, corner given to United, and a deep corner into the centre of the area. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Marcus Rashford. Young. It's Manchester United on the move. Now what can they do from here? Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. Sané. Sergio Aguero has it. Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
United in the past have been late goal specialists. They won't give up, we know that. Pile on the pressure. Surely they will get one more chance.
Aguero. De Bruyne. It's with David Silva. It's with Mendy. And this is Sané. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And De Bruyne. Oh, that's an interesting pass. just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Pogba unable to keep the ball. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Gabriel Jesus. And Gabriel Jesus. Untidy, Matic. City get the corner. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Clattered away. The final whistle is set.